Is everybody listening?
Yeah.
In kindergarten, for a fishing pole, Joe Schieffer caught the first fish of the day for kindergarten.
Yay. Good job,
girl. All right. For the most fish caught in kindergarten and getting a really nice tackle box is Brody Meheran. For the biggest fish caught, excuse me, in kindergarten is Michael Medlock.
Yay! Yay!
All right, Michael, take this to mom.
Take the box, buddy. Take the box.
Not the fishing pole. I'm sorry, honey. It's the box.
Everybody's got tackle.
Everybody's getting something, and everybody got tackle and everything.
I got wet on my arm.
In first and second grade, the person who caught the first fish was Keegan Brewer. Keegan, where are you?
He's.
I know, but you caught the first fish in the world.
The person in first and second grade who caught the most fish and gets a tackle box is Madison Taylor. She was fishing her heart out. The person who caught the biggest fish in first and second grade is Kate Young.
Good job.
In third and fourth grade, the person who caught the first fish is Marco. In third and fourth grade, the person who caught the most fish is Julia. There you go. In third and fourth grade, the person who caught the biggest fish is Stephen Tim. In fifth and sixth grade, the person who caught the first fish is Ariana. The person who caught the most fish is Logan. Who caught the biggest fish, John Harper.
Logan,
okay. Everybody else, if you did not get one of the 12 other prizes, come to me.